Hello everyone, here is Arthur. Today we will talk about design pattern called factory. Let's begin. When you have specific problem, it's good first to check if there already exists a way to solve a problem. In informatics, that kind of solution is called design pattern. They illustrate the fact that good practice allows to avoid common errors and problems in programming. Design patterns often refers to changes within file structure and communication between classes. Today we will talk about factory. Have you ever had difficulty remembering everything what is necessary to create company account and what is required for personal account? Did you remember what was created where? Can you manage all places where that was created? Solution for that problem is an extra layer of abstraction called factory. In that layer, which is mostly just one extra object, we have all methods that create another object, methods that shows what is necessary to create product that we call model and what are available options in one place. Factory design pattern requires to add an object called factory, but it's important to make sure the object is encapsulated. Factory can communicate only with the model which is created, but in some cases also with object closely related to the model. The design pattern allows you also to initiate many processes to create the same products, for example, one with discount and another without it. Factory cannot communicate with external services that could fill data to the model, such as external API or object that calculates, for example, body mass index. The biggest problem in the factory is necessity of updating model structure. We need to update factory's objects, and sometimes to check all places where communication is taking place. We recommend you stick to the end and watch all our videos in the playlist. Check sources of this video in the description, where you can find more information. Leave the like, comment and subscribe, and share it with friends that want to improve programming skills. Final advice. Factory is not only solution for a problem, optimalize logic to create. Another is to use named constructor. That solution adds possibility for a model to be created itself with some necessary parameters. However, it's debatable what should be model responsibility. Many programmers suggest that model should be as low as possible in order to give possibility of easy movement between projects or separate code to be easy replaced with, for example, another database solution. Factory is a solution that requires more code and more files to manage. It may cause some organizational problems as the time is passing by. It's difficult to say which solution is better. Whatever you choose, it's good to stick to the chosen one within given project. Thank you for watching, especially for all subscribers, and see you in the next video.